For millennia, humanity's progress was tethered to the materials it could master. Then came iron, an element that fundamentally reshaped our world. Its strength and abundance offered possibilities previously unimaginable. This humble metal became the bedrock of civilization, driving advancements in every facet of human endeavor. It marked a pivotal shift, moving us beyond the limitations of softer metals. The Iron Age ushered in an era of unprecedented innovation. Stronger tools revolutionized agriculture, allowing for greater food production and supporting growing populations. Iron weapons redefined warfare, altering the balance of power between nations. From plows to swords, iron empowered societies to build, defend, and expand. It was the catalyst for new technologies and the foundation for complex social structures. Iron's influence only intensified with the Industrial Revolution. Transformed into steel, it became the skeleton of modern industry, enabling the construction of railways, bridges, and towering cities. This alloy fueled an era of rapid technological advancement. Our contemporary world, with its intricate infrastructure and sophisticated machinery, stands as a testament to iron's enduring utility. It remains indispensable, from microchips to massive skyscrapers. Iron is more than just an element. It is a silent, pervasive force that has sculpted human history. Its journey from ancient ore to modern marvel underscores its profound impact. We live in a world built on iron, a testament to its strength, versatility, and the ingenuity of those who harnessed its power. Its legacy continues to shape our future.